German Shepherds were highly useful during the wars. During World War I, they served only in the German military. However, in World War II, other armies, including the U.S. Army, also used them. They primarily served as messengers, but also performed the roles of guards, ammunition carriers, and rescue dogs.